How to remove the drums from any track you want. I'm gonna show you some top level secrets. This is Isotope RX, and then just open your file, whatever song you want. I'm going to use this song from tracklib.com. That's where I get these old songs from that are clearable. Grab your cursor and just left click and highlight the area in which you want to grab. The menu on the right, you want to scroll down until you see music rebalance. From here, I want the percussion to be isolated, aka the drums. And you can turn up the quality, hit render. Once it's done, just hit play.